Francisco Rivera. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Rivera. Black trunks for Dillashaw. Back and forth battle.
Hard left hand.
Good combinations.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Hard shot from the clinch.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Changes his stance. Nice job with the roundhouse. Rivera with the 1-2.
Nice jab, very snappy jab. Good job landing that series of punches here.
Oh, he caught him on the button.
Back to his feet again, amazing.
Big straight punch.
Dillashaw with an elbow to the head.
Nice left hand.
Great movement on the ground.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. He's working from full mount again.
Dillashaw gets back up again.
Oh!
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Clean jab.
Combination.
Hard leg kick. What power that guy has in his hands.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Here's a different angle on it. And let's see that again. Boom! And then he's out.
And Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ligies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, T.J. Dillashaw!
T.J. Dillashaw, winner by knockout.